Yep.
Who are you?
That's good.
Let Discord know we're up and popping. This is the Doctor Who collection of the Russell T. Davies, the 9 and 10 showrunner.
That's amazing.
Right?
I want that.
He's even got Slitheen in mid-run.
That's awesome.
So the figures are cool if they don't look cheap.
Yes.
Ghost encounter. Oh, look, they got a ghost encounter too.
Sweet.
This game hates me. Want more fish? No. You want a tarantula? No. You want to meet a ghost? No. Your island's a one star out of five. Because that's like the new mission right now is you're trying to get the singing dog to have a concert on your island.
Mm-hmm.
And you have to have like a high enough star rating for him to like come do the concert. So you gotta like put stuff on your island and get more people to move there to spread word of mouth. Huh. So right now I have it at a 1 out of 5 star.
Mm-hmm.
But I already have someone else moving in. I have another house built. So once that one's sold, I'm gonna be building 2 more houses. So.
That's good.
So I'm slowly beautifying. I spent most of my miles on just buying. I bought, like, 2 recipes, and I bought the fountain, and, I also bought, the lighthouse, so I have, like, 1 or 2 things arriving in the mail tomorrow, the bridge is being, the second bridge is being built tomorrow, and my new door is being built tomorrow, so I am beautifying it up, it's just, now that's my new goal is to get this concert going, so I gotta up my island. No, it's fun. It's good to have a goal. It's the kind of goal I want. Of course, if they keep giving me more features to help beautify it up, like roads and stuff, that'll help. Because I feel like getting him to do a concert might be the end game goal. Of course, it's going to take a while, because, you know, I'm 1 out of 5, so they're going to keep giving you more features to help get that star count up to get more people to come. I think it costs about 10,000 coins per house that you can lay down for... You know, like empty real estate for people to come and buy from off the island.
Okay, not that bad.
No, no. So it's pretty doable. Love that koi pond I have. Thank you, Nick. I just bought it and placed it.
Okay,
no, I made
koi
it.
In there?
No.
Ooh, I wonder if you can put.
Oh, it's not a koi pond. It's a bath. It's a Japanese like hot spring.
Oh, the outside bath.
Yeah. But it looks like a koi pond. I thought it was a pond first, but no, it's a bath. It'll all look nicer. Once I have roads, I can move my trees to look nicer, too. Like, I just need roads for me to actually be able to... Because, you know, roads are kind of like the guiding infrastructure of a town.
Oh, yeah.
So I can't, like, move everything that I want to yet until I get roads. So I'm waiting on the roads. Then I can make my town actually worth a concert.
I still think that's
kind of
weird.
What?
Well, that they don't give you roads?
They're going to give me roads.
Well, I meant, like, sooner.
I think it's coming soon. Because, I don't know if it was once the office was built, but basically, I have a bunch of, like, things I can add in my town, like, a big list. I still want to do the toy Godzilla, like, the giant Godzilla statue. So I want to add more stuff. It's just roads will help me set everything up where I want to. I got a well, which is good. So I got stuff working.
Yeah, that's something.
Exactly. It's like, you got reactions? Nice, Nick. Yeah, it's when I start running out of things to do in the game is when I start losing interest. Because, you know, goals, games for me are goal-driven. If I have a goal to work towards, I'll enjoy it. But once I just have nothing, then it's kind of like, well... I know I want to do the concert. I know I want to have, like, my town, like, set up and customized to how I want it, too. Mm-hmm. And if there's, like, nothing else to do eventually, then I'll be like, okay, well, my town's done. So. But hey, I've already put a butt ton of hours.
I still haven't checked how many hours I've put into it. I should.
Mm-hmm. Alright, let's go start playing.
Wow, I planted over 100 flowers.
Good job. I haven't.
Have you seen my island? I've been planting flowers like crazy.
This is gonna be a terrible warm-up.
Yeah, I've got three people chilling in the town square. Oh, apples.
Good thing it's an easy run to the boss, but I've been playing Animal Crossing for like 5 days. This would be fun. Yeah, reactions are fun, Nick. Down on that. Oh, yeah. That should be terrible. I have a resident that'll do that too.
I can't do the half circle.
Oh. That was so weird on that.
I hold the A, but it doesn't water everything around me. I just
tap. I don't even.
I just tap too.
Do you have this?
What I do.
Do you have the steel one?
No.
Do the steel one.
How do I get the steel one?
It's under one of the DIY kits I bought.
Which one?
Have you bought all of them?
No.
Buy the others.
Because they've got ones that I already have.
Buy the other ones.
I don't know which
one. They're all in there. There's the test your... There's beginner's DIY, there's test your skills DIY, and then there's, like, beyond your dreams DIY.
How do I know which ones I've got?
You'll just have to buy them and see. So I'm pretty sure the tin isn't under wildest dreams. Should be under the more practical one to test your skills. Oh, really? Nice, Nick. And we're here to learn this boss. He's probably pretty easy, but I'm just here to learn. Why doesn't that work? It didn't work! Do the goddamn counter! What is wrong with you? She's looking for the steel watering can, Nick. Is it X or is it O? I thought it was O. It is O, yeah. F off. Nick says it's the first DIY thing you buy. It gives all the upgrades to the tools.
Well, that's funny, because I bought that one and I don't have it.
Don't know what to tell you, honey.
I got a...
Fucking do it! What the hell? Poise for my shit. Oh my god. This was a good choice. This was a good choice to play. Because now my fucking counter button doesn't work. Oh well, we'll probably be on this boss for 3 hours, because I decided to play other games. So, anyone watching, I hope you're ready to just watch me run the same route 80 times. Because I'm really bad at this game. It won't work! Why aren't you working, dude? See if I get a hit in. Oh, we did it! Yeah, yeah, suck it, bitch. Come on, bait me the red attack. Fuck you. That was a dodge. That's what I get. That's what I get. Oh well, that was an okay attempt. No, yeah. Yeah. I like to beat games that I buy. It bugs me. It's kind of like buying a movie on Blu-ray and then, like, not watching it right away. No, I kind of figured out his moveset. He's not hard. I'm just still warming up to the weapon and the game. Shove it up my ass, dude.
So bad.
What's the point of wearing paralysis resistant gear too if I get paralyzed in like 2 hits? It makes no sense. Oh well, we're going for defense now. That was a good experiment. get this set up by hand before. Maybe it's not paralysis. It's probably lightning, isn't it? Yeah, because I'm a smart person. Let's try some lightning defense, huh? A little hodgepodge. No lightning on the head? Oh, there's one. Just the first samurai stuff.
That's so cool.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Thanks. I wish I had full Shinto stuff. Okay. This is all lightning defense, so... So flappy like a bird. Nice, I'm still learning. I feel like I've kind of learned. I'm just gonna pick my moments better. Probably help if I actually have the right defense on. Trying to bait his physical attack like that. Get in hits when I can. So it's all about power. A little bit got me. Ugh.
such a coward, I swear.
Ow. Dude, such a shitty fucking thing. I hate that in this game. If you get hit by a combo, you're just stun locked into the combo, so they might as well just make it one hit kill. What's the point of keeping me around for a combo if you can't get out of said combo? Either kill me, or let me be able to escape a combo. It's not hard game design. One or the other. If not both, then you're an asshole. It's asshole design. It's not hard to choose. What's a good way to reward the player for being good at the combat in the game? I know, let's stun lock them into a boss combo. That sounds fun. What's up, Fubar? Attack over and over. There we go. I just need him to do physical attacks. His power is the lightning stuff. That's when he's strong. These combos I just gotta bait out. Like that. It's a great move to hit on. He did it twice. Oh, it's Christmas. Thank you. Onii-chan. Big boy. Thank you. Do it. I'll be with you again in a sec, chat. So much. And of course we're paralyzed. When I finally have a good attempt, now I'm slowed down. There it is, thank you. Juggled. And we did it. There we go. I
It would have been cool if we could finish on that launch. That would have been neat.
We basically did.
We had one head away. Just... Foop! You've killed me, have my elephant.
ことに入れた投資の座は幻か。数円三に栄えしよくや。世の亡き後は名優らの草刈り場となり果てよ。うつけ信長に伝え、新しき世の先駆けとなり。
Tell Nobunuki I say hi.
Hayo itase. Yoi no same no uchi ni.
Good stab, good stab. Thank you, thank you. Boss fights are a fun way to warm up into this game, huh? Who knew that Animal Crossing wouldn't translate?
Right.
Good job. There you go. I got the elephant. Oh, you're fine. Those beautiful trees. Like 20 polys.
<笑>氷のような女だな。ご活躍だと聞いています。兄もよろしくお支えください。
She had a nine tails. What's up?
I should play Pokemon soon.
You know, you get around to it, get around to it. Ryan, we're going to have to use the ninja locks here. Samurai locks. Misspoke. The boss wasn't too bad. It was easier than the snake boss we fought days ago. Sweet. More damage on her. Ranged attacks, that'll be helpful. How's everybody's day? How are you guys enjoying Animal Crossing still? Oh, Jack, thank you for the gift. Once Cutie comes in, I'll have to thank her for the gift too.
Thank you very much for the tea set, too.
Here's the tea. Here you go, Jess. Here's a elephant spirit.
That's so cool.
Rokugezo.
Oh my gosh. He looks so cool and wise.
He has 6 tusks. He's caught an oar fish. There we go. Everyone but David. Jack did. Good job, Jack. Pretty fun you upgraded to a second room. Nice. Good job, Fubar.
Yay.
Glad you're digging it. Right? Yeah, good old Rathalos gems all over again. Visitation. Into a little elephant. Samurai's hut, yes please. Dope. I'm not for a level up, really. After one boss fight. Okay, guess I'll use these. Getting heart up to 15 next, and then skill up to 15. up to 11,000 for our level ups. Ooh, new dojo quests. Let's do these so we can unlock. Because if you don't do these dojo quests, you won't be able to unlock more perks in the skill tree. So. These are usually pretty easy because they're tutorials, so they're the teach you. So. Oh yeah. For your D&D, Nick? Pretty cool. Oh, cool. No, I'll be okay with my stuff. I don't have any, like, specific ideas I want for my character, so... That's right, it's Friday, isn't it? Mm-hmm. Coffee was open till 11. Mm-hmm.
I don't even think about it. Sorry, sweetie.
That's okay. More dojos. Mo-do-jojo. Sounds good, Nick. Let's learn the basics, like 15 hours in.
Oh.
funny because I don't even think I had this dojo quest until, like, recently, which is funny. You want to learn the basics now? Oh, we'll get these out of the way. Oh no, he beat me with a wooden scythe. No. It still hurt. It's just funny. It's like I'm using like a toy scythe. Yep. Burst counter. Yeah. Come on. Cool. Hope you guys are excited because we got at least two more tutorials to do. I don't want to get you guys too pumped up after we beat a boss. I gotta slow back down to a grinding halt. It's called pacing, and I'm here to get you excited for the DMV. Nick, Jack, if you guys have any birthday gift related questions, direct them to Jess in Discord messages away from my eyes.
Got my phone.
Yep, just got her phone. You got any questions? Consult Channel Waifu. I have to do burst counter every time I do a different tutorial. And I get it. One. Capaldi Christmas special.
Well, yeah, I remember the specials.
Okay, so one. And then I also want 11 and 12, but I'm pre-ordering 12, so I'm buying that, so.
So 1, 11, right?
Christmas specials. That's it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, you said one, there was a different season in there somewhere.
Oh, 9.
Nine?
Yeah. It's okay. Capaldi's second. Yeah. Lightning hammer. Ooh. Get a quick attack square while performing a sham step. There we go. Okay. One more! For now! Dojo one more time. Love how quiet the roads have been lately, though. I love how quiet the roads have been lately.
Right. The occasional cop and everything, but
yeah,
a lot quieter than it has been.
Mm-hmm. Big pounder boy. Cool. Totally not getting me a huge fidget spinner. Oh yeah, no, I know it's the stay-at-home order. It's just funny. Because, like, you know, pandemics are terrible, but there are a few nice things that have been a side effect of.
Yeah.
Paid vacation, quieter roads. Don't have to wait in line at Mod's Pizza. You had Mod's today? Nice. And we got paid today. So I bought groceries. Mag drop.
Adulting, yay.
They'll probably reevaluate on the 29th. I mean, if the cases are going up here, they'll just keep extending it. I think. At least most places will.
More than likely.
Yeah. Because if your entire staff is sick, you're going to lose money. If your entire client base is sick, you're going to lose money. So, it's better to lose some money now and help put it off a bit than lose a bunch of money because everyone's sick. did it. No more tutorials, guys. For now. 39, 43, 40, 41. What level am I even? It's been too long. I've been in Animal Crossing world, which I'm very happy about. Look forward to playing some more. Basically, nights where I feel like there's nothing to do for the stream, I won't be playing Animal Crossing. So that's why I'm always checking during the day to see if there's like, ooh, I can work on this for 3 hours. Mm-hmm. I mean, there is stuff I can do, but it's still kind of like a wait and see thing. I should have more to do tomorrow. Still haven't checked what level I am. What am I? 32. Wow. How am I so far behind on the level creep? That's insane. I did every level in the other area. What Guardian Spirit illustrations? I've literally looked at everyone. Okay. Got on my face. For what, Nick? See, that's kind of annoying because I've done all the side quests and somehow I'm... I'm behind on levels now? No, I must have read it wrong. There's no way that I'm... I can be that low. Been leveling up consistently. Unless there's that big of a jump. It'd be a little annoying if I have to start farm, like, grinding to keep up with the story. Level 32. That's insane. And the lowest level here is 40? For mods delivering? Oh, that's why I'm never gonna... That's why I don't do delivery. Because I'm not paying more money than I have to get the product I want just because I can't get in my car and drive a minute. Pizza Pipeline taught me that recently. This mission was 35. Man, I really am falling behind. That's super stupid. It means I have to sit in one of these side missions and just farm levels. 39 seems the lowest. I guess we're doing this. I don't remember the level creep being this fast on the first one. The first one, I think I got to the last zone before I was starting to be like, stuff's catching up to me. I'm literally in like the second area of the game. The second map chunk, and I'm already behind on levels by like 7 levels. So.
Doesn't make a whole lot of sense.
I'm never ordering 2 pizzas though, Nick. That's the thing. I order a pizza. So why would I ever waste the money of someone bringing it to me? I could buy a coffee for the price of having someone bring it to me. I'd rather have the coffee. It's the bonus of literally being a minute from everything. Even if things were 10 minutes from me, I'd still drive. If I'm ordering for me and Jess, well then we're just gonna go to mod.
Yep.
Yeah, but they still want you to pay a bunch of money, and why would I wait? I can literally go get it. I like getting out of the house, even if it's only for 20 minutes. You found the fourth of the wrestling ring? Oh, that's what Jess found, too.
Yeah.
It's just the turnbuckle, right?
It's the red ring, or red corner, what it says. It's just one corner.
That's funny.
Yeah.
I feel like I kind of want to get 4 of them and rotate them around the sumo ring. Have the fountain in the middle.
It would take up your entire room.
The corner?
Not the corner, but the whole ring.
That's fine.
Huge pieces.
As long as I can dye it black, make it look alien-y. So I'm still working on it. Yeah, I was imagining how annoying it would be in Souls games to have to grind for to keep up with level. It's really odd.
It sounds terrifying.
Because it kind of gets rid of the immersion. You're kind of just... You're getting stronger and progressing, but the game's still always going to kick your butt. So it's like naturally getting you... keeping you up. So it's weird to play a Souls-like where they're like, screw you, start grinding. You love our campaign. We want you to play it too much. Classic. Classic cop car. Bye! He was smart enough to not fall off. Oh, he's just gonna fade away? Okay, that's weird. I shot out his arrow, that's funny. This might be a good farming one, we'll see. If it's just human enemies, that'd be really neat. You dick! Who's fucking firebombing me? Where did you come from? Freaking ninjas? Oh, this is it. Yep, there it is. Everyone somehow aggroed from one arrow to a guy's face. This is a fun stream. I'm glad I'm playing this game. It's great. Why would I need to grind when I can just get gangbanged? There's a ninja. Freaking die. Freaking die. I'm just gonna play this even smarter. So smart, they'll have to take a calculus test to defeat me. Hope they do their math. Show their work. And still butt munch. Really? Okay. Cool, we got some rifle shots, that's good. fucking do it.
I love it.
Let me change my armor back to actually have some, like, heavy stuff. Instead of lightning-resistant garbage. Time to beef up. Ooh! Some chonky equipment. 97. This whole set is heavy, but it's a Master Archer set. That's insane! Archers don't have heavy armor. It's a cool set, too, but I'm way too heavy for it. That's crazy. Who ever heard of a chunky archer? It's like this whole... It's the whole boss. Like, the last boss we fight is this whole set.
Weird.
Kind of a bummer, because I like... all the stuff here. Alright, let's see if we can... bump it down... respectfully. Let's start with Chris. I mean, 74 is actually not bad. Yeah, okay. Bump that down. Let's do... Fuma Ninja stuff. I like staying in the green for stamina regen. This might be a good compromise. Okay, so then we get to keep the Master Archer boots and hat at least. That's something. We might be able to bump up our defense then here. So we still have the weight. We're still in green. Oh, we're going to be such a disaster. Like, fashion-wise. A freaking disaster. Okay, that should be good. Too sluggish, we'll change it. Need to make sure that everyone else is taken out. So I know there's a second ninja that I haven't killed. Out there. There you are, USOB. That's a headshot. Beautiful. Save this final headshot for Nuck and Futz over here. That was good damage. Come on over, come on over, juicy. Rude. Cheat your mother with that mouth? You freaking heal? Get out of here. Eat this! Eat giant snake with swords for nose. Taint face. Cool. That's definitely gonna be an off Neo night, that's for sure. Now that I know that was that I went to that mission with a not aplomb, with being three levels or four levels lower than the recommended level, so it's pretty cool. You would think, Nick. Oh, this is a boss fight. I should have got one heal. I should level up. But that means I have to like re-fight everybody. Oh, I just beat you, cheater! I do know his moves, but I wasn't ready to have a round two. Roll. There you go. Come on. Be a big boy. That's right, I wear the hat better, just accept it. My mic fell. That's great. Now I get to do this all over with 17,000 enemies again. Yes! Yes! This game is so much fun! Yes! Let's fight 15 more enemies. Let's do it. With no arrows and no ammo. And no health. Let's do it. I'm officially screwed. Well, at least I only have to take out 7,000 guys before I get a shot at the boss again. So that's pretty cool. I could try.
Can't go, like, back at all?
Nope.
Grind?
Dang. No, I mean, I could, but I don't want to. It's against the spirit of the game. That's why it annoys me. Souls-likes isn't about repeating the things over and over! Well, I mean, thematically, yes it is. It's in cycles, but gameplay-wise, it's about getting deeper and deeper in there. And being immersed in this world and not... No, you're not level 39! Damn! Call back, please. I just lost 12,000 souls. All right. Cool. This game's really sucking the fun out of things. Where is my fucking workshop here? I need arrows, please. All the arrows, thank you. Let's go, bish. Making me resort to get to middle mode, and that's just rude. Cause I ain't no middle man. Well, I guess I killed the mini boss. That's good. I didn't know he was a permadeath. A Nuzzle Ninja? Alright, that's something at least. Wish one of these a-holes would drop another health so I could heal here before this fight. It'd be nice to go in with three. Pickaxe, gauntlets, stone. I was hoping you'd be dropping arrows, my guy. You were an archer. Rifle ammunition, perfect. Itchy nose, done. Cool. Okay. Take two.
Yeah!
Oh no, it snapped him out of it! Fuck you! I hate this game. There goes your arm. Boop, boop. I'm gonna try and make a run for it. I'm too fast for you, ninjas! Second attack, you dick. Can't get my damage in. Good hit, David. Thanks, David. Monkey butt breath. You cootie queen lint licker. Thank you. snapped me out of it and paralyzed me. And he took my health away? That's just weird. Come on. Right, he wouldn't nick now. Hey, keep up with those. Keep it up. What? That's the worst. If I lose this, I'm done playing this game today. Just look how fucking paralyzed I am. I almost have him too. Bish, wanna wish, on the dish. Suck a dick. Thank you. And all of that was for one level up. Kill me now. This game is fun. This Animal Crossing. All the games that reward me for just, you know, playing them. Instead of like, you're not good enough to be in this chapter. You're not level 39. Level 33, only 6 to go before I can meet the minimum for the next quest. So I'm probably gonna have to just farm that same quest over and over. Making noise, gotta keep up with that sweet A dead air. I'm having a great time.
Well, I'm on another useless island.
That's good.
I'm wasting my tickets on useless islands.
I've done that so many times. Not all that useless air, yeah. Basically gonna have to redo that mission over and over. Just to get a level up.
I'm sorry.
It's just not fun. Grinding in a Souls game. Like, grinding is fine if you're working towards getting a piece of equipment, or you're upgrading something, or you just want to bump up a couple levels. But literally, like, level gating me to progress to the next chapter is, like, balls. Damn. You have 11,000? Nice, Nick. I had 16 earlier today before I bought a bunch of stuff for the town.
Who knows? What, miles?
Mm-hmm. Who knows? Maybe if this gets annoying enough, I'll just switch over to that.
I had 23,000 miles. That was after buying a bunch of stuff. Not a bunch of stuff, buying 5 tickets. Because my little thing's gonna be closed tomorrow. for building.
Let's see. After using all those souls I had saved up, I'm about halfway to another level up. Oh, better scythe. That's something at least that should help. Oh, it's the desire sensor. Like, I just need this thing.
Well, it's because it's all that we use right now.
Uh-huh.
A little bit of hardwood and a tiny bit of softwood, but the normal stuff. It's like, meh. You need it too much. We're not going to give it to you.
I'm going to pass. Hey, at least we got better gear out of it. I don't know, it's like I want to play and I want to keep doing it because it is a good game, but this grinding thing is really gonna, it's kind of sucked the wind out of my sails for playing this.
Especially for just the regular mission.
Yeah, it's kind of silly. Oh yeah, it's me wanting the warfish. I've literally fished hundreds of times and I've never come up against a warfish. So I guess I'll just farm this again. I don't know. I'll probably keep doing this till midnight, and if I'm not, like, anywhere near level 39, then I'll just switch over to Animal Crossing. And we'll get back to this when I'm done with that and other stuff, because I still want to stream Escape from Gungeon for a night or two. I want to... What?
Sorry. You know why I'm catching so many good fish?
What?
Because I've caught 745 fish.
Nice. Maybe I just need to use bait. Maybe that'll help.
It could. Using bait in the areas that you know will catch certain things.
It always spawns big fish every time I've used it, so.
I've gotten small fish in the ocean. Wow.
So yeah. If anything, I'll be, finishing Animal Crossing. We still have Escape the Gungeon. We still have, Risk of Rain 2 to play with you and Fubar Nick. There's still Twin Hospital I want to get. There's One Piece Pirate Warrior 4. So if this gets too grindy, I might do all those and then come back to this when there's nothing else to play. That's the kind of mood I'm in right now. So, I don't know. I'm not in the mood to play a game that's actively rooting against me. So it's like there's so much to play and I don't want to waste my, you know, my time off and my streaming time playing stuff that's gonna, I'm not in the mood for, so definitely considering putting this furthest back on the list, because I know what I'm getting with this game, so, especially if I have to just sit here and grind the same mission for an hour. Okay. We're killing all these guys so I can get a level up in.
Bye-bye.
A bubboy.
A bubboy.
A bubboy. Sounds good, Nick. I barely did anything. Wow. She's pretty dope. You got a koi fish? Nice, Jack. There you go. Good job. Koi fish are cool too, because they'll put them everywhere in the museum. It's pretty nice. I like that when you catch one, they'll just spread them out, which is pretty cool. Instead of just, you have to donate more to fill it out more of the same. So I could see that being annoying.
Except there was another little fish right next to it.
Oh, he's trying to get it too.
I have to be careful because it's that before it got a bigger fish.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Been there. Kill me once. Just one shot me. God, I hate it in this game. Don't do combos if I can't get out of combos. It's not hard. Instead of wasting my freaking life. A new scythe thanks to you. So let me use it on you. against the fog wall. Douche face. Some physical moves. Oh, we're so close for one hit. And goodbye. Much better dual blades too. Cool. That's a pretty cool top too. Let's see what we can get away with here. Ew. Look like a jogger. Look like a lacrosse player or a rugby player. What's up, guys? Want to check my calves?
All right, Marshall.
Thanks. Should be enough for us to get 2 level ups. Okay. I'm still not like, but I'll probably switch over, but it's nice to at least get my character up enough levels to be good for, oh, never mind, I have to be 40 next. 40, 41, and then 43, looks like. Which, I mean, if we make it to 40, we can, you know, of course, use the progressive levels to help us get up some more. get this up. So we just need to get scale up 4 more levels and everything will be 15 that we want. Per go, that'd be okay. We'll play this for another 10-ish minutes, so, for those who are wanting to watch this on the VOD or YouTube, they don't have to watch this and then the rest of an Animal Crossing stream, so 2 hours is a good chunk of content to keep all those ravenous Neo fans in my community satiated, so. Alright, one more go. Love it. See, because I've had time off, I can stream, you know, basically every night because I'm not exhausted or frustrated. So I feel like I've been putting out a lot of content. So people who are watching on YouTube and VODs, I'm sure they're having plenty to watch, even if I am mostly background noise. Can't handle my calves! Do you even run, bro? Right now, oh yeah, no, it's fine. I'm used to being everyone's noise making, basically. I'd be curious to ask, but I don't know how many actual people just sit and watch my stuff. It would really surprise me if anyone actually did. I'm definitely a background stream for sure. Super. Huh? Especially out of arrows again. Have to buy more. Let's see. Oh, my more each. Hello, friend. I'm back to kill you. You would heal, you show to load. Snake, get out of my kitchen! I would fall. Go! I need arrows. Give me those arrows. I want them. I need them in my booty. So we can do this in one go. I feel like we've practiced enough against him. Chunk him. Thank you. Oh no! See, the combo! The fucking combo! I was doing so good. Oh my god, it happens every time, too. It happens every time. It's not even hard. He literally has that. If he does it, I'm just insta-dead. Because you can't get out of a combo. As I've said a million times today already. I was doing fine. That fight was going perfectly easily. Let's go, you cheap chungus. Oh, Move! Just move! It's not hard! Jesus fucking Christ! And there's the combo! Here comes the combo! Here comes the combo! Cool. Yeah, this game fucking sucks. Like, how do you make a decision as a developer in a game that's reaction-based and based on the character's free agency within the combat to stun-lock them into combos that auto-kill you? It makes no sense. I don't get it. How did a ninja sneak? Wow. A ninja snuck through. That's fucking insane. That's not allowed. It's a fucking boss fight. Okay. See, I went for the finisher move, but okay. You're right. No, you're right. You're right. I'm the piece of shit. You're right. What the fuck? He's just pulling out moves he's never done before, too. That's awesome. I love this game. This game is so much fun. Sekiro who, am I right? Game blows. Dodge it, but you know, no, you're right, okay. One more, please give it to me. Please let me be done. Please fucking attack me. Thank you. Jesus fuck. Great time. Having a great time. Come out. 10 out of 10. Game of the year. Probably what I'm gonna do is stop the stream, switch my stuff over for Animal Crossing, start back up. So I'll let you guys know in chat when to refresh, since it's just been you two so far. be enough for two level ups. It's 14 per level up now. Dang it, we're so close. Like less than 4,000 off for another level up too, which would put us at 37. See how diminishing returns, the more we level up, obviously the more it takes to level up. We'd probably have to do that mission like at least three more times just to be 39. And our backup crystals that we got, which would have been nice. We're so close to another level up. It put us at 37. Well, maybe it would take twice to level up again. Probably three missions to do it. Okay, let me see. That mission on the third time took a little bit longer than I thought it would, so. Probably because they let another basic enemy sneak into the boss arena through the fog gate, which shouldn't happen. Yeah, it's been over 2 hours. Cool. Alright. So, I'm switching over to Animal Crossing, guys. I will be back in 1 sec. Stick around, please.